we introduce RoMA, the Robotic Modeling Assistant, a system that allows users to design 3D digital models in augmented reality, while a robotic 3D printer fabricates the design at the same time in the same space. With RoMA, users can integrate physical constraints early in the design process, place physical references on top of partial prints to support further designs, and design and print directly onto existing objects. RoMA's hardware consists of three components: the user's augmented reality headset with accompanying controllers, the shared rotating platform, and the robotic 3D printer. The user designed 3D primitives in augmented reality at the front half of the platform. Meanwhile, the robotic 3D printer builds a wireframe representation of the design at the back. RoMA features a proxemics handshake mechanism. If the user touches the platform, the robotic arm retreats and parks away from the print. If the user leaves the printing area, the robot takes control of the platform to finish the print. We now demonstrate RoMA's interactions by designing a teapot from scratch. Using the width of his hand as a design reference, the user creates a teapot body in augmented reality. He then refines the shape of the teapot body with spline control points. After confirmation, the robot begins printing the wireframe structure of the model. The augmented reality rendering matches the printed wireframe closely. Following our proxemic mechanism, printing occurs only at the back of the platform. In RoMA, the designer and robot work simultaneously. As the robot prints at the back half of the platform, the user can design the spout at the front. Before committing the spout to print, the user refines his design with spline control points. Now the designer wants to create a teapot handle opposite the spout. The designer touches the printing platform to rotate the teapot. The robot retreats and parks automatically. The designer freely rotates the platform. Once the designer releases the platform, the robot will resume printing at the back. To design the handle, the user first chooses a cross-section based on the width of his finger. The designer wants the handle to fit snugly around his finger, so he rests his finger against the partially printed teapot and builds a handle directly around his finger for a precise fit. The designer checks to make sure that he is satisfied with his design, and then steps away from the printer. Sensing that the designer has left, the robot takes full control of the platform. The robot can now rotate the platform at will to finish printing the entire teapot. Stray strands from the motion of the robot are easily trimmed away for a polished result. RoMA makes it easy to design functional extensions onto existing objects. In this example, the designer builds a stand for a model fighter jet. The designer clamps a fighter jet model onto the platform and quickly scans the fuselage with the AR controller. Now the designer can design directly onto the fighter jet model. RoMA is accurate enough to print onto the existing physical object. With printing complete, the stand is ready for immediate evaluation.